Hi, this is your girl Wilma, and we'll be reading maybe two scriptures. All right, and I wanted you to be here to view my videos, and I thank you that you do so. Okay, all right. If you would, you can turn over to John 1 and 37, and it says, John 1 and 37 says, hold on, let me turn over to it. 37, and the two disciples heard him speak, and they followed him. Followed Jesus. All right, I just had to give you that scripture right there. Okay, all right. As I wanted to read that before I did my words. Okay, all right. Anything that God did, not give birth and to will suffer, die and be destroyed. But he that is born of God shall be saved. That's John 1 and 37. John's two followers heard Jesus, heard John, and they went with Jesus. I pray and for mercy that you may hear my message and follow Jesus. I do not ask that you may hear and no longer follow, but for that is the same as you did not hear at all. I know as I speak, some are battling hunger and poverty, unemployment. Things do not go well with you. You are sick. A close relative is sick. You are suffering day by day, becoming increasingly difficult. You are spiritually, emotionally hurt, discouraged, broken. Listen, I have a word for you. Jesus is not pleased to see you in your current situation. The Lord is here to rescue all who are discouraged and have given up hope. Psalms 34 and 18. And it says, the Lord is nigh unto them that are of a broken heart and saveth such of a contrite spirit. You're blessed. Arise in Jesus' name. Amen. I hope you listened at my scriptures and viewed the scriptures in your Bible as well. And I hope I have helped you some on our scripture reading. And I hope that I encourage you to follow Jesus and that you know that Jesus will help you through every situation that you're in, and he will deliver you, okay? He will deliver you always. Don't give up. Always have hope because Jesus is there for you. Thank you for viewing my channel.